English Lime is here. And the phrase for today, he wouldn't hurt a fly. You use the phrase he wouldn't hurt a fly when you want to say that someone is so gentle and he wouldn't do anything to injure, hurt, or offend anyone. For example, someone said that your friend was very rude and you actually don't believe it. You say, no way, I don't believe it. He wouldn't hurt a fly. He is so gentle.